Unit 2, Humor. Reading B, Excuses, Excuses and Excuses. Late again, Bacon Sop. What's the excuse this time? Not my fault, sir. Whose fault is it then? Grandma's, sir. Grandma's? What did she do? She died, sir.
Died?
She's seriously dead, all right, sir. That makes 4 grandmothers this term, Bickensop. All on PE days.
I know. It's very upsetting, sir.
How many grandmas have you got, Bickensop?
None, sir.
You said you had 4.
All dead, sir.
And what about yesterday, Bickensop?
What about yesterday, sir?
You were absent yesterday.
That was the dentist, sir.
The dentist died?
No, sir. My teeth, sir.
You missed the maths test, Bickensop.
I had been looking forward to it, sir.
Right. Line up for PE.
Can't, sir.
There is no such word as can't, Bickensop.
No kit, sir.
Where is it?
Home, sir.
What is it doing at home?
Not ironed, sir.
Couldn't you iron it?
Can't, sir.
Why not?
Bad hand, sir.
Who usually does it?
Grandma, sir.
Why couldn't she do it?
Dead, sir.